Hello, everyone. Sorry to interrupt. This is all very exciting, isn't it? Here we are at the start of the 20th Commonwealth Games, at last. And right now, thousands of world-class athletes are here in Glasgow. And over the next 11 days, they'll be doing their best to come first. But you know what? Tonight, they're asking all of us watching together to take a moment to think about the children in our Commonwealth who usually come last. Last to get healthcare, last to get an education, last just to get a fair chance in life. So Glasgow 2014 has teamed up with UNICEF, people dedicated to putting children first. And now we'd like to team up with you, because the big idea is that for a single moment during our show, hundreds of millions of us come together to do something extraordinary, to make a positive difference to thousands of young lives across the Commonwealth. All you need to do is to keep watching and enjoy the party, and when the time comes, we'll tell you what we'd like you to do. But right now, and with no interruptions this time, I'm really proud to say, welcome to Scotland, welcome to Glasgow, welcome to the opening ceremony of the 2014 Commonwealth Games.